Abby, welcome to the Kelku Review Show. Today we're joined by Joe.
Hello.
We are going to be reviewing extreme sports cameras. Good. Red, awesome, totally wicked.
I can't even tell you how much we had to pay her to do that.
Yeah.
Right, this one, look at that, it's been in my pocket the whole time. This is what is known as a lipstick camera. It's obviously very small, and for that very reason, it works, does the job. That one you said was really heavy. This is the exact opposite. I feel like that is.
Wow, hang on a minute, my hands are full. Okay.
Crazy.
Yeah, that is. How do you...
So it comes with...
Do you put it in your mouth?
you probably could actually, yeah.
Yeah, how do you actually attach?
So it comes with some accessories, and it's kind of, it doesn't have all this lot, full kind of head straps, but you can buy them. But it does come with a little thing that you can hook onto the front of a bike, for example. Mm-hmm. So this is kind of, this is good for BMXing and things like that.
Right.
You sit on your handlebars and then away you go.
Okay, how do you know it's on?
You know it's on because, now this actually is one of the least excellent things about this little bad boy.
Least excellent.
That very modest way of putting it, right?
Least excellent.
See that? That
is it more better?
It's a flashing, yeah, that is more better than anything I've
good.
Seen. So that is flashing blue and green.
Is it?
Not very obvious. That's all you've got. It doesn't beep, so you kind of need a mate to like that and then, is it flashing? Which could possibly cause problems, but.
Can I just have a look at this? Okay,
it
no,
flat,
I mean
yeah.
You can, yeah, you can see if you sort of put your fingers around it and make. How much does it cost?
It's £125, so somewhere in the middle of the three we've looked at.
Mm-hmm.
Gives you 720p recording quality, so it's pretty good.
Okay, and is it waterproof?
It is waterproof.
Okay. And what, so it's just got two buttons, is that quite difficult or?
Similar to the GoPro.
Why don't I just drop £89 worth of stuff all on the floor? Yay!
Okay, do you want to hold some of this?
That would be, yeah, I don't know. What do you reckon?
I think I'm ready. Go for
okay.
it. Go on. Right, so this...
So what would you go for?
Right.
Why don't you take that, because that's one product. I'll just carry this. Okay. This is really heavy anyway. Extreme.
So what will I go for, I think, is the question.
Yeah.
Well, this one. But possibly this one, depending on my budget. That one, I think, is useless. You may as well just use your phone camera.
Yeah.
Complete waste of time.
Yeah.
This, it's kind of £350 with the viewfinder, and it's quite a lot of money, but the picture quality is amazing.
It's actually, we saw 389.
£389, sorry.
Yeah.
The picture, we saw some videos that have been taken on an actual ski slope. Unfortunately, we didn't get sent to an actual ski slope, did we? But anyway, it looked good. This one, pretty good. It's £250 cheaper. So I think one of these two, depending on your budget, that's the way to go.
Okay. Extreme. Extreme. I'm so extreme. Whoa.
Where did you find her?
I'm really extreme.